creating a fillet and a double fillet weld. This task shows you how to create a fillet and a double fillet weld. Open Fillet Weld CAT product file. This task must be performed using the default creation mode for weld. Fillet and double fillet weld commands differs only in face selection. All other options are the same for both of them. Select the fillet weld icon. The fillet weld creation dialog box is displayed. Enter a meaningful name in the weld name field to identify your fillet weld. Select the convex shape. Enter 0.5 mm to define the convex offset. Unselect weld symbol option in the annotation tab. To define how the fillet weld is trimmed, enter values to define both ends of the weld. For example, enter 5 mm in the first and second limit. Note: the application does not let you trim welds if the intersection between faces is closed. First, select the face on the blue plate and then on the green plate. Note: two or adjacent surfaces must be selected to define this type of weld. Click the Connection tab to access additional options. You can give a specific name to the joint under which you will place the weld in the specification tree using the Assembly Joint field. Create a new joint body in which you want to identify a new joint and change the name if you like. Click the Material Assignment tab to define the material you wish to assign to the fillet weld. Select Aluminium. Click OK to create the fillet weld. Taking a closer look at the fillet weld, you can notice that it was not created along the entire length of matching geometries as specified in the trimming options and that its surface is convex. For double fillet creation, select double fillet icon. Perform all inputs and selection as in fillet weld. For the face selection, first select the face on the green plate and then pick two faces on the blue plate. Click OK to create weld. Check out the playlist for other weld types or welding design getting started tutorial to get a general idea about the workbench.